He's got a chance here.
Yeah, should have got a little information off of Henley's putt, too. A little different line, but still, it's going to move a little bit to his right. I think he got an idea of the pace. He's got a clue here.
There you go. Zach Johnson records his first ever eagle at the 18th.